Okay, October 30th, 2015, this is a Labrador cross poodle, right?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly 1 year old?
Yeah.
Exactly 1 year old. So the main complaint is the leaking of the vulva area. Which one, which, how about her first hit now, do you know? Was she like this?
No, she wasn't like this.
Did she have a first hit?
Yeah, she did.
Yeah, normally 12 months is second hit. And the second hit, I think this is a very clean dog. Is it very clean?
Yeah.
So she keep on leaking because she wants to clean the discharge. Do you see any blood on the floor?
No, no blood.
No blood, no? Is there a lot of appetite?
No, she eats a lot.
Okay. Drinks a lot?
Yeah, everything is normal.
No, drinks a lot. Does she drink a lot?
Yeah, she drinks a lot of water.
And drinks a lot, not normal, you know?
Like, not a lot,
stand
but
four
like,
legs, huh?
Like normal amount of water.
Appetite is good, no?
Yeah, everything is good. Good, huh? Good.
I just do the abdominal palpation. Temperature is okay. Okay, so we just maintain confirm here. And nothing, no discharge. Do you see any discharge?
No.
No, there's no discharge. Maybe the dog cleaned up. Okay, thank you.